paint this beautiful bouquet of flowers, you're going to need a canvas or some canvas paper or just some cardboard. You're going to need some acrylic paints, some paintbrushes, and a plate and some kitchen roll and some greaseproof paper. First of all, I'm going to teach you how to make a stay wet palette because I'm using acrylics and we don't want to dry out. So I've just got a few layers here of some kitchen roll. I've wet it and now I'm putting some greaseproof paper on top. This is going to be my little palette here. You can see I've used it loads of times. That's what's covered in paint. And underneath I've just used a plate, a very old plate. And now I'm just going to squeeze on my paints. And these are going to last for quite a few hours on here. So I can use them again, and if I go away to have my dinner or something, I can cover it in cling film, and then they'll stay nice and wet underneath there, because acrylics can dry out really quickly, so I like to do this. Using your paintbrush of your choice, I'm just going to start drawing some flowers, just like this. Just using little dashes, just dabbing the paintbrush on like this. You can change the colours if you want a different palette. Absolutely fine. I'm just finding some colours which kind of go together nicely. I'm not actually painting any specific flowers, so I'm kind of just making them up. So you can do the same. Okay, now for some pink ones. I'm using the paint quite thickly. And these are just 5 petals, leaving a little gap in the middle. Absolutely love painting flowers, particularly for cards and, you know, just doing little, like I'm just doing this little canvas as a present, just to put on the wall. Oops, I put too much water on that one. Oopsie. I'm going to use just a blob of lemon yellow in the center. Now I'm going to be drawing some longer petals. I'm just going to have a few of these. Add some orange to the center. There we go. I think to even it out, I might actually add one more. And then orange in the centre.
There we go.
And some little blue flowers. Actually just adding little dabs. Yellow bits in the centre. Okay, now some orange flowers. Ornamental foliage. So to do this flower, I'm just doing lots of dabbing motions with the paintbrush. Now I'm going to use that really bright orange to draw a big old bow here. So just like a figure of eight on its side. A little knot in blue. There we have our finished painting. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, check out my other videos here. And don't forget to hit subscribe and like, and I hope to see you on the next one. Thank you, bye-bye.